I'm at the British Museum today, and sorry I haven't been vlogging very much. I've just been showing videos. I feel like it's kind of awkward to like talk to your camera in front of other people. I'm not really good at that. So here at the British Museum, I'm gonna do a quick walk around here, then go to Primark, and then tonight is the ballet. So join me on my adventures today.
Thank you.
waiting for the ballet to start. I'm kind of in my own little section over here. No one's sat by me yet, and it's only 20 minutes before the show starts. And they say to get here 30 minutes before. So, I mean, the auditorium's filling up, so maybe I will be sitting alone, which I'm okay with, because that means I can choose any of these seats, not just the one I'm sitting in, which has an okay view of the stage, but here, I'll show you what I have in front of me.
So this is my view of the stage. So obviously I can see it, but that little lamp is kind of in the way. But I get a cool view of the pit down here, so that's kind of cool, because I prefer the music over the dancing anyways. Crowd below that spent hundreds of pounds to come to this instead of me, who paid only 8 pounds. I think I'm the true winner here.
Part just finished, and now we're waiting for the next, and it was pretty good. Yeah. See, it was actually okay, because you could like lean over and see the curtain from that. But what did you think of the British Museum, as well as the Royal Opera House, and the little bit of the ballet that I snuck in there? I just took like 2 seconds of the ballet because I don't know if you're allowed to film or anything like that, but I didn't see other people doing it, so I was like, that must be like a faux pas. So I just took like a quick little tidbit because I like the little rat people and I wanted to at least like catch that little glimpse of it. Also, I didn't know the music from the ballet was used in Disney's Sleeping Beauty, so that was kind of cool to hear. I was like, oh, that's like all the music from Sleeping Beauty from the Disney movie. So kind of interesting to see. I really enjoyed it, but let me know if you did. Let me know if you've been to any cool ballets or anything like that. It doesn't have to be at the Royal Opera House. If you have a favorite ballet that you've been to, let me know. Or a favorite museum as well too. The British Museum was really cool, had a bunch of cool artifacts from all over the world, and a bunch of ancient artifacts as well too, so really awesome to see. The tea at the British Museum, by the way, top notch. So if you're in London, go to the British Museum, also another free museum. Actually, all the museums I've been or went to were free, except for the Tower of London, which I don't know if you would consider that a museum or just like a tower slash palace slash prison slash whatever you want to call it. All right, so thank you so much for going on this adventure. Once again, thanks for subscribing and following. If you have any questions at all, let me know, and I will see you guys tomorrow.